I thought it was farther along than that. Well, nice to see you too. Turned to hoping Chiro would call, but can't do anything with these two right now. We'll go over and see the old couple. Hopefully I can finish out their thing. I thought I was going to Ibutorai, but apparently I needed that one.
Put you in a trance, and it's party. Boogie in your body, want that body,
I don't know. Probably don't want to go for a walk, but... oh well. At least he's consistent. Didn't want to do anything this last week. So, nobody called, didn't want to go for any walks, so... I am not going to feel bad about basically choosing any time that I really want to go over to Tartarus. Ooh. Yeah. Goodbye. $200. I think I'll get another level up with Akinari. Either way, when I come back to the dorm here, I think that's gonna be it for the night. Cause I don't wanna go too far ahead and you know, just skip over basically what I need to do, so. Well, if he's gonna stop eating, he is probably going to die. Gotta be honest with him. Level 7. I kind of think of way that it could end in a good way, but anyways, I'm gonna sign off for now. This is Vision 15. You've been watching Let's Play Persona 3 FES, and when I come back, I'm gonna start right away here at the dorm. I'm most definitely gonna have a few different personas. Yeah, I'm just gonna go in off screen and fuse whichever ones that I do get, like from beforehand. One of the things that I'm going to be doing is I'm gonna be looking through the list, the ones that I already have in my registry. I'm gonna buy whichever one actually has the the highest amount of luck, so I'm more likely to get like a good drop or whatever. That's about it that I can think of, at least for right now. So, the other ones that aren't, random drops or anything, I think, I might get at least what I need beforehand to actually go collect those things, like out in the real world, like the Jack Frost dolls and stuff like that. At least I think I should be able to get Jack Frost dolls off screen somewhere. I don't think that they're ones that are actually in Tartarus. But yeah, anyways, that's about it for tonight, so I will see you later.